Let's not stay long enough to find out.
Hey, this river is full of raspberry jam. It's pretty good, too.
The source is over there.
Whoa. You think this place looks angry enough?
Yeah, Atrocitus and the rest of the Red Lantern Corps aren't exactly into yoga.
Careful, team. Try not to fall into the red stuff.
Looks like it belonged to the Manhunters.
What? Like Martian Manhunters?
No. They were a race of robots created by the Guardians.
History lesson's over. Let's find a way inside.
Huh.
Be something we can use to get past.
Solomon Grundy, look!
Almost there. Also, the red power battery feeds on rage. So everyone chill, okay?
But how can I chill when I'm full of Red Lantern rage? That's so idiotic!
Thank you. Did it? I hope this Atrocitus guy's nicer than he sounds.
Yeah, I don't count on it.
Atrocitus! Intruders have been spotted! They've defeated a number of our forces already!
Pathetic! Let me demonstrate the true power of Rage Unleashed!
Was it?
Trouble.
Thank you.
do it.
Grundy, carry Hal over your shoulder.
Okay, I want to contribute ideas too. Who are you?
Who am I? You can call me Joker!
And I'm Lex Luthor, the greatest criminal mind of all time.
Not hero in disguise, right?
And I'm Cheetah.
What do you want?
Oh, it's not what we want, it's what you want. Your enemy, Green Lantern!
That was me. Pulled muscle when I threw him down.
What do you want in return?
We want your help conquering Earth.
You think I'd waste my time with a stupid planet like Earth?
We don't want to waste your time. Just put us in charge and then you can go.
I'm going to need something more than just Green Lantern. We should go out to dinner.
I'd rather starve.
You're my kind of woman.
This is clearly...
Come on, you stupid...
Spirit. Strange. It let me have the lantern when I got angry.
Peas in a pod, you would die.
Are you even listening to me?
You know, on second thought, we don't need your help.
What?
It was a joke.
So you were just wasting my time? That's funny to you?
Yes.
You guys really angered me! More than normal!